Julia? What? Am I okay?
Yeah. Basically.
I feel okay. I feel good. Julia, I'm not a zombie. Not at all. What? Oh, no.
Nick, I had to.
Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Where's my fucking body? Oh, fuck.
Don't get mad. I didn't know what to do.
How am I still alive? How am I still talking without a fucking thorax?
I performed a magical ritual on your head. It was really hard. And I don't mean to be a jerk, but I think maybe just a little bit of appreciation is in order. If I didn't chop off your head, the venom would have totally seeped into your brain and turned you into a zombie.
Juliet? Hal? How do you know how to perform a magical ritual on my decapitated head?
There's some stuff I didn't tell you before, okay? I didn't want you to think I was weird. I'm kinda, sort of,
What? Juliet?
Don't know how to say it exactly.
Zombies! Zombies! Come here and kill us now!
I'm a zombie hunter.
What?
Don't hate me!
Oh, come on! What the fuck is going on here? Hey, this is making me dizzy!
We'll pick up some antacids later, Nick. Right now we have to kill these guys.
Stupid zombie! Something exploded. What the hell was that?
Mr. Fitzgibbon!
I'm Fitzgibbon, bitch! We've got a lab test to do!
This kind of math sucks!
Ah!
calories.
By someone with such great tits.
That was
rad. Hey, it's Mr. Fitzgibbon again. D last week, kill him. I think that zombie seriously had dynamite strapped to it.
Why would somebody do that? That was close.
That'll make the 5 o'clock news.
Zombie might work. Hey, Nick, we need to break through that wall. Can you give me a hand?
Yeah, right. I don't have a hand to give.
Well, not yet, but that spell I cast on you gives you some magical powers.
What?
Like, maybe I can connect you to this zombie's body and you can temporarily use it.
Huh?
Just like this. One, oopsie. Two, damn.
Whoa, this feels weird. Blue and stuff.
6, 7, 8.
Ah!
Lard-ass bait. Nick, look. If I use this ticket, I can totally use your cool powers.
Whatever, dude.
Ah!
Where's my ammo?
Oh, great. There's jerks trapped in here.
How late.
Thanks a lot.
What's the deal, dude?
Zombie cop. Fucking lame.
A zombie with a gun? No fair.
Underwear up my butt.
Does get me out of my calculus home. Jump!
Ah! I'll be back for you!
Uncool, asshole!
You need me, Danny, me!
got video, I'm gonna post this shit on YouTube.
Professor Campbell is so hot.
Dude, he stranded us. Well, he's getting what he deserves.
But we can't just let them all die, Nick.
Or we could.
Oh, I screwed up again.
So what are you gonna do now, Juliet?
Watch me, Nick! Totally! If it bleeds, I can kill it.
Juliet, where are we going?
I need to find Morikawa-sensei. He'll know what to do.
Who's that?
Morikawa-sensei. He's my sensei.
A sensei? But like a teacher?
I didn't know you spoke Japanese, Nick!
Well, I...
Otsukoi! Watashimo! Niko ohanashimasu!
I can't speak Japanese, Juliet. I just know that one word.
Aw, your simple innocence is one of the most attractive things about you. You're like a kitten that doesn't speak Japanese.
Yeah, okay. There's something else written. It says zombie basketball, time limit 3 minutes. You lose, and blam! What? Game's already started.
Zombie basketball. Time you're killing up zombies. How many points can you rack up? It seems like a one-sided game.
This is my
3 points.
What do we have here this time? Basketball? Why basketball? Just don't throw my head into the hoop.
Time to get to work.
3 points. Zombies are getting slaughtered. Incredible game, Juliet. Can't wait to see you in action again.
Where's that voice coming from?
We need to get out of here!
Make this thing.
Don't these dudes ever stop coming? This day is completely unexpected.
And this!
I hate you more than Carrot Top.
Juliet! One moment, please. Hey, Rasai! Juliet, it looks like you've really gotten ahead in life.
My teacher, Morikawa Sensei, is the most amazing veteran zombie hunter ever.
Correct. I have studied the zomboid sciences for 40 years. Listen, both of you! The school is in dire trouble. My research tells me that something has gone wrong on a cosmic scale.
That's a massive bummer.
That completely sucks.
Let me show you. The universe is composed of three dimensions. The land beyond words, the rotten world, and our dimension, Earth. There are dimensional walls between each. Using a combination of brack magic and explosives, someone cracked the wall between Earth and rotten world, and the gases of rotten world seeped into our world. Your friends and fellow students inhaled these gases, which transformed them into the undead. Well, whoever did this could be trying to open a permanent gate between here and Rotten World, which would be catastrophic. Unfortunately, once they have become zombies, there is no return. All we can do is clean up the school, kill the undead, and stop the bomber. That is our mission. The bomber is either in the cafeteria downstairs or the courtyard. You destroy the zombies in the cafeteria. I shall look in the courtyard. I'm counting on you both! Kill the motherfuckers!
Yeah. Yes, Sensei.
Check, check. 1, 2, 3. It's party time, motherfuckers!
Dumbest, most explodiest birthday cake ever.
Don't let me fire.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite.
Whoever's behind this knows my birthday. We must be friends on Facebook. You guys touching and exploding would so put a damper on my birthday.
Oh man, this major league sucks. Do not let the fire zombie touch the dynamite. Fire zombies away from that dumb king.
Ready?
This major league sucks. Keep the fire zombies away from that dumb king. Get through the door quickly! Now!
Oh! Yeah!
Magna genocide, baby!
Hey! I recognize that guy! He went to school with us!
He's the one! Planning to open the gate between here and Rotten World. I have to stop him!
Oh, man. There's nothing more hysterical to me than watching this world burn. This world, this government, this society made my life a hell! Well, now everyone is gonna know a life of hell! Forever!
Why did you do this to my school?
What? You didn't have time to clean out your locker, Juliet?
Hey! Leave her alone! Wait till I get my hands on you, dude!
Malicious lords, I invoke your dark forces in declaring myself God of this realm. As the pawn is present, may your ritual commence, and may the Dark Purveyors appear! Now!
Bingham, Tellys, Wash, Lingori, Ellum, Tobal, Elimora, Forum, Tokum, Cab, Bingham, Kelly, Swash.
No! Get!
Sensei!
This world makes me want to puke. You're the one who called us here?
Yeah, that's right. I'm your new master. And I demand you initiate the pawn into the ritual and rot every living thing in the school along the way! I did it! All right, guys. Time for you to rot this entire school and everyone in it.
I think I did this kid. I'm gonna fucking head case.
How could you do this to Sensei Morikawa?
That's the slums of zombie hunting.
Order, Master! Come on!
What are you laughing at, dickhead?
Let the ritual commence!
Let's play!
Piss off!